What's up, guys? Mustang 2005 here. And today we're gonna go check out some abandoned asylums in Long Island. It was recommended to me by my friend Vic to go check them out. We're not going inside, but you can go on the grounds and see like all the abandoned stuff. So that's the plan for today. I'm coming from the last video, Fire Island Lighthouse. If you didn't watch it, the link will be in the description. We're continuing from that video. Pilgrim Psych Center. Let's check this place out. I think part of the hospital is still functional. I think it's kind of like Seaview on Staten Island. A part of it is abandoned, the other part they're still using.
Take the next right onto East Road. In a quarter mile, turn right onto J Road.
So I don't really know much, if at all, about this place. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I'm just kind of like following the GPS. I just know that Vic told me to stop by here. So I guess we'll just drive through it. There's a little baby duck there. So I don't know where I'm supposed to go here, but I'm gonna pull over somewhere and take a look at Google Maps, and well, maybe this is just it. I'm pretty sure it's like Seaview, like. Half of it is abandoned, the other half isn't. Like, this must be like the abandoned part. And I guess over there is not. Let me pull over here. All right. I found a lot I can park close to.
Turn right onto J.
And then we can walk around the abandoned area, sort of. I don't know how much we'll be able to see because there's fencing here. Maybe that's it down there. I ain't going down there though. I don't know.
Take the second right, then turn left.
Take the next. This must be it.
You will arrive at your destination.
I don't know.
You have arrived.
Just get some pictures at least. That's pretty creepy. I think that's it. I mean, it's the only thing that I can see that's like abandoned around here. I mean, there are some other spots like behind here, but you know, it's all fenced off. So obviously you can't go over there. It doesn't look like there's much over there anyway. You know, look on Google Maps. So, I guess this is it. You know, I don't know too much about this place. I apologize if maybe I missed something major. But, I have other places to go today, so I can't spend too much time here. We're going to go to the next place, King's Park Psychiatric Center. I can't even talk today. This is very eerie. Okay, so when I looked on Google Maps, that road that I pointed to, it didn't go anywhere. It just went to a field. It looks like they knocked a lot of things down. I probably should have done more reading up on this place. This was kind of like a spontaneous trip. I wasn't really planning on going today. That's how things usually go. I'm sure I could find like information, articles and stuff I put in the description. Everything is like fenced off, so I wouldn't have really been able to see anything anyway. But it looks like I said, a lot of things looked like they were kind of knocked down. So, I don't know.
Take the next left onto F Road.
So this is the back side. I'm just gonna drive. I'm supposed to turn left, but I'm gonna drive through here.
600 feet, turn left onto
because it's a pretty big campus, and I want to get the rest of the campus. Just to, you know, cover all the bases. You know me. Once I go to a spot, I'm not coming back. So. Let me document everything while I'm here. See the other big building down there. And then we'll head to the other spot.
In 800 feet.
Oh, I see. There's another area. Oh, it's a good thing I came down this way. So if you look down here, there's more buildings. Oh. I guess it's a good thing that I came down this way then. Pretty cool. Alright, let's see if we can see anything else. Oh, awesome. Oh, they're like scattered all over.
Continue on G Road for half a mile.
So they're like, the buildings are like all scattered all over. All right, well, that was Pilgrim State. Pretty cool. Let's go see the other place.